We are at Rundala, which is famous for its palace, which was built as a summer residence for the Duke of Kurland, Ernst Johan Biren. The palace was built by the famous Baroque architect Francesco Bartolomeo Rastrelli. The entire eastern wing of the palace is occupied by rooms which were only used on very special occasions, such as official court receptions and big celebrations. They were not for daily use.
A reception. I must attend at the ambassador's.
Good night.
Good night. Good night.
The most splendid room in the entire building is definitely the Duke's throne room, also known as the Gold Hall. So it was used for formal ceremonies. All the stucco decorations in this hall are covered with gold leaf. And if you take a closer look at the walls, they look like made of marble, but it's not natural one. It's stucco marble, which is a very popular marble imitation technique in Europe at that time. Here you can also see the only French formal garden in Latvia. And it was also designed by the same architect who designed the palace, Rastrelli. For the most part of the 20th century, with both world wars, nobody had taken care of this garden. Nobody clipped the trees and hedges. They were all overgrown, disfigured, and they had to be cut down in order to restore the garden to its original appearance. What makes this palace unique among other buildings designed by Rastrelli is that Rundale has never been completely destroyed, rebuilt, or modernized.